Already we have seen that the international community is giving Nigeria much respect, honest and sincere support. Tell them if they do wrong or if they go wrong. Support them if they do the right thing, but do it in a responsible, constructive manner. That we shall do, for we have confidence in them. We don't want them to fail, and by the grace of God, they will not fail.